When I'm mad at my boyfriend and want him to think I'm out with the girls.
Yeah, this is funny and all, but there are a million different ways this could backfire. Like, what if her fake concert is interrupted by an ad?
Come on down to Ray Furniture, where everything in stock is used, used, used!
Or what if he responds with a video of his own?
No big deal, babe. Just here, you know, hanging out with my ex.